It has not just been my suggestion, but it has also been the European Council's suggestion that should Russia go further, such sectoral sanctions would be appropriate. And that would include areas potentially like energy or finance or arms sales or trade that exists between Europe and the United States and Russia. Our preference throughout will be to resolve this diplomatically, but I think we're prepared, as we've already shown, to take the next step if the situation gets worse.